Hot film air mass sensors, Bosch HFM5, HFM6. The appearance and measuring element of these sensors is the same. However, the type of output signal they provide is different. HFM5 has an analog output signal, while HFM6 has a digital output signal. Let's compare the operation of these sensors using the USB Otoscope 4. We will check the HFM6 air mass sensor. We connect the black alligator clip of the power cable to the vehicle body ground. The measuring probe is connected to the signal wire of the air mass sensor. In the control panel, choose the MAF mode. Load plug-in timing parameters. We turn on the recording of signals. We turn on the ignition. The HFM6 sensor signal appears on the screen. Activate the graph display mode. Set up the signal synchronization. For convenience, we can change the sweep and signal gain. We start the engine and open the throttle valve. The graph displays changes in signal frequency. This is the output frequency graph of the Bosch HFM6 sensor looks like, obtained in real time. A more detailed graph of the signal frequency can be obtained using the Signal DAFP script. You can find detailed information on this forum, https://forum.injectorservice.com.ua/. Download the script from the forum, save the script, and then run it. Specify the type of conversion frequency. As a result, we get a detailed graph of the signal frequency. The resulting signal frequency graph of HFM6 can be compared with the HFM5 signal. As you can see, there is practically no difference between the signals.